Okay, today I'm making a very short video for you. This is an Audi A4. Customer's having a lot of problems with the driver's door. First it started out intermittently not working. Now he's got no door locks. The windows do work and everything else, and I'm just gonna show you real quick what the problem always is on these. If you break this boot away, you're gonna find broken wires in the door. We got a red one right here as soon as I open it up. So what I'm gonna do is release this harness, solder and heat shrink this wire back together, and that's gonna eliminate the problems. These wires are really hard inside the rubber boot, and they always break on the Audi. So if you're having any kind of problems with your driver's door, first thing to do, just pop that boot off and check, and most of the time you're gonna find a broken wire. All right, thanks for watching. I thought I'd add maybe a little bit more specifics. I already went ahead and fixed this one and then taped it back together, but where it plugs in on the pillar, you can actually just squeeze this little tab, push down, pop the harness out, and you can actually pull it out of the door. Quite a ways to do your repair. In case you were wondering, don't try to fix it with the wiring still plugged in. So yeah, gray side, push the retainer, pull the harness out, fix whichever wires you find are broken, and then just snap it all back together. Again, thanks for watching.